Kenny. I know this is a special night for you.
Oh.
But one hell of a race, brother. You meant to gather yourself, man. Manny got off a good par tonight.
Tell you what, this was a little different skyline than what we're used to. There was balls to the walls, and I guess some people was asking for it, some people wasn't. I wasn't asking for it, but I took what I got and I made use of it. And I know Kevin showed his nose there a few times, and I moved down a little bit, hoping to keep him from getting a run on me. And it was just balls to the walls, and I'm typical balls to the walls kind of guy. But this is pretty awesome, and I wish I could have done it a long time ago, but we'll take it now. And I love my Schilling family. They're awesome. I love Mike McPherson. I love Coop and Chad. And I love my fans. And I got some awesome fans that stick with me through rough times and bad times. And I love every one of them too. But I got to give this one to Greg upstairs. I got to thank my brother Mark Looney. I love my brother Mark Looney. Most know, you know, he's battling for his life as well. And he's here at the race to support us. And I don't know what else to say. Congratulations, Kevin and DJ. Yeah, second, third. And this means the world to me. And I'm anxious to get my picture taken with the Schillings.
All right. Well, you've done an awesome job, Kenny. Congratulations. I know this has got to be one of your most special wins in your career. Doesn't have to be a better guy. Appreciate it.
I am.